is a little song I wrote.
Hey, what's up? This is Kath. Catherine goes with Thompson, and I'd just like to take this time and say thank you to God and Jesus up above for speaking by me and answering all my prayers. Most of all, Laurel and Ron Scott, without you, I wouldn't be here today. Thanks to Cecilia and also for supporting and encouraging me for 3 years. Mrs. O'Keefe for making all the time and extra effort for me. To my grandparents, thanks for letting me live with you and putting up with me all these years. And last but not least, Mom, look at me, I did it. And this year is dedicated to you. I love you, Mom, and all my friends and my supporters love you too. Thanks to everyone. God bless. And peace to the Class 95. Good luck in everything you do. And I'm out of here.
Mom, Dad, Shane, and Kelly, I hope in these past 4 years of high school I've made you proud of me. All I can say to you, Mom and Dad, is thank you for the desire to succeed you have instilled in me and for all the times you have supported me in each of my ambitions. Shane, I hope you have just as great of a high school experience that I feel I've had. And Kelly, you have a long way to go, but your big sister will always be there for you, even if I'm far away. I will be there for all of you. Remember, I love you all very much. As for my friends, you all know how much I love you. I can't believe I'm leaving you all, and I'll miss you very much. Please never forget me. With all my heart, Smithy.
Hi, my name is Jacqueline Villegas. This goes out to the most important people in my life. Mommy, Papi, through the years, you have watched me grow, nurtured me, put up with my troublemaking, supported me, encouraged me, and everything else that makes you the best. Sometimes I may be inconsiderate, irresponsible, and impossible to live with. This is my chance to let you know how much I love you, how thankful I am to you, how much I adore and care for you, and that in the long run, all those times both of you have talked to me about life, my mistakes, and all my accomplishments, it's all recorded in my memory forever. Mami, te doy gracias por hacerme una mujer fuerte como tú. Te adoro con toda mi alma y vida. Papi, mami, gracias por todas las veces que no me rechazaron cuando les pedí ayuda. Los amo con todo mi corazón. To my brother Xavier, my dearest cousins Vida, Danny, Alex, to my special friend Abby, to my godparents, Tia Pati, Rami, to my best friends Sandra, Carolina, Laura, Marla, Rhiannon, Melissa, to all my drama friends, thank you all for everything and I love you.
To my parents, Mom and Dad, thanks for everything. Without you guys, I wouldn't make it. I'm finally done with high school. And to all my friends, this is John, Russell, Eric, Jason, Todd, Jay, thanks for all the support and help. And good luck to you guys in college. And this is Michael Fye.
First of all, I want to say thanks to God. Thanks to my parents for loving me and giving me everything they have. And I guess to all my friends. And
hello, my name is Trevor Steven Wynn. I am the son of Don Norma, Wynn, Shirley Barcelona, and Tim and Jack Nicholson. I want to thank you for all your support, love, and care. I know that I'm kind of hard to live with sometimes, but I want you all to know that I love you, and thank you for your patience and understanding.
I'd like to thank my best friends, Ruby, Todd, and Ricky. Without you, I couldn't make it. I love you guys. Thanks.
Hi, everyone. I just wanted to thank all my family and friends for the support and encouragement they gave me this year. I'm so grateful to have such caring people in my life. I love you, Mom and Dad. Thank you for being there for me, Donnie. I love you. Love all of you forever, Amber.
I want to give great thanks to my mom, Judy, for being so-called wonderful mom. I appreciate all you've done for me. You've truly lighted up my life. And to my stepdad, Will, for being so patient with me. I truly consider you my father. I know I haven't been the most perfect child, but we've had our times. And to all my unspokens and teachers who helped me, thanks a whole bunch. But especially thank you to my mom and dad and our family for being with me and believing in me. Hey, we pulled off the impossible. I made it. I couldn't have done it without you all. I love you so very much, your grateful daughter, Melissa. I would like to thank my parents for always being there to support and encourage me. It's been a rough 4 years, and I know I haven't exactly been the the best or the greatest daughter to live with, but I want you to know that I appreciate all your time and effort. I would also like to thank my friends who put up with hearing all my problems and my mood swings. Nadia, LaTanya, Shannon, Kevin, we finally made it. Love, Shelly.
My mom and dad have always told me that an education is the most valuable possession that anyone can have. I need to thank you for all of your love and support and help. Without you, I never would have achieved all of my goals and ambitions. Thank you, Jennifer, for being such a great friend. Thank you, Stephanie, my best friend, for all the great times and hard times. You make life really interesting. Thanks, Carol, Josh, Abby, and Heather, and Megan. Goodbye, Ayala High School. It's been fun.
I want to thank my family for all the love and support they gave me these last 4 years, especially my mom. I also want to thank my friends for all the fun times and the good times we had together, all the laughs and all the memories will always I will always take them with me. I want to thank Matt for all his love and support, and I want to thank my brother and sisters for their love and support throughout the years, and April especially for all the secrets she kept from my mom. I love you all. Christina Galvan.
Hi, this is Jennifer Patuck. I just want to say thanks to my mom and my dad and my brothers and sisters. And I just want to thank all my friends for being there, and it's been a great year, and I'm going to miss everybody, and I wish everyone the best of luck.
Hello, my name is Richard Christopher Carmona, the first son of Ruben and Linda Carmona, the brother of David, and first grandson of Rudy and Irma Bautista, and Conrad and Susan Carmona. Mom and Dad, I thank you very much for always being available to help and support me. I know that I'm not always the best person to work with. I want to say that I'm so proud to be your son. You have been wonderful parents, and I admire all of your hard work and everything you do. You have taught me many things and have shared everything you have with me. Although I don't say it often enough, Mom and Dad, I love you.
Mamá, gracias por todo lo que has hecho por nosotros, con nada te lo podemos pagar. Y esta mi graduación es una pequeña muestra de agradecimiento por todas las metas que con amor me has ayudado a lograr. Gracias. Y a mis hermanos y Gina, Vanessa y Antonio, gracias por ayudarme a estar conmigo en todo momento. Con amor, Bárbara.
On this special day, I would like to thank my mother and brother. I love you both very much because of your kind so much to help me. I couldn't come out ahead during these years that you are being there for me. You are being with me to the best and worst moments and when I needed you most. I love you with all my heart. Sandra.
Okay. I would like to say thanks to my mom. She's always been there for me. Mom, I love you. I appreciate everything that you have always done for me. David, thank you for being a dad to me. I will always remember that. And thanks to Frank for putting up with my patience, for putting up with me and putting up with all the hard times that we always went through. And I'd like to say thanks to my ACC friends. Thanks for being there for me, being true, one and only true friends. That never forget the birthday kidnapping. Thanks a lot. Love always, Avelia.
Hi, this is Kim Osorio. I would like to say thanks to my parents and my sister for supporting me through the years. I love you all. And to Mr. Sanifer and the girls' varsity soccer team, good luck in years to come. And remember CIF Camps 1995.
Mom, Dad, and Missy, thanks for being the best family I could ever ask for and supporting me through everything. In a few short weeks, it'll be time for me to go. You know I will miss you so much. I love you all. Mike and Mike, thanks for being great friends. It's been fun. Through the good and the bad, we finally made it. Sabrina, I can't tell you how great this year's been since we met. Good luck next year. You know how much I'll miss you. I love you all. Love, Chris.
Hi, this is Rhiannon, and I just wanted to thank my parents for everything they've done for me and for putting up with me these past 4 years.
and to thank all my family and friends, and I want to thank Joe for all your advice and everything. I love you. Thanks. Bye.
When you worry, your face will frown. That will bring everybody down.
First of all, I want to thank my parents for their support, encouragement, and love for these past 4 years. Judy, Michelle, Lizette, I want to thank you guys so much for your friendship and support. To my brother and my sister, I want to thank you too for putting up with me. And finally, Monica, Christina, Veronica, Sabrina, and Lisa, thank you all so much for making my day at Ayala the best. I love you all.
Cooperation. Bye. These are difficult situations. What? We worked hard. We worked hard all week long to put on one of the best graduation ceremonies people have seen. And we're going to do it now. And you guys got to do it. Okay, the circumstances aren't what we wanted it to be, and it's not what we practiced, because you guys worked very hard to put on a great ceremony. We talked about the dignity that you guys deserve. You still deserve it, it's just not gonna be where we wanted it to be. I need your cooperation. We're still gonna do everything that we worked on. We're still gonna do it because we worked hard to practice it. You guys deserve this. This is your graduation. At your 10-year reunion, you're gonna remember it. Okay, let's make it happen. You guys, we're gonna do everything. Let's make it happen. Let's have respect for the people that are speaking. Parents, please, we need to cooperate. This is a difficult situation. These kids deserve it. They deserve it. They've worked hard. Let's honor them.
For the land.
graduation, the commencement of four long, hard years of learning, knowledge, and achievement from Ruben S. Ayala High School.
Graduation, it is not a ceremony, rather a feeling we hold deep dear in our hearts. This is the beginning of a new and exciting life full of wonder, mystery, and an unlimited amount of possibilities.
Think back to when you first stepped onto this campus, young, shy, and naive.
Think about tomorrow, the strength you possess, the confidence you now show, and the knowledge you have gained.
Class of 1995, you have seen this campus change from small to large. You've seen the growth of the city, the state, and the world. You have experienced 4 years of constant motion, unique all within itself.
Class of 1995, you're about to be a part of that change, of the city, the state, and maybe even the world for the years to come. You will mold the future for those who follow in your footsteps and create a brand new world.
Take a second look around and remember the faces and the names of those who have helped you through the good and bad times.
Take a second to look around and see the faces of the leaders of tomorrow, of everyone who will make a difference and a change.
These have been the sweetest days, and we will cherish all the memories we have shared together through these past 4 years.
But we have only just begun to live the rest of our lives. We hold the future in our hands, and together we'll make a change.
Now we sit here, upon the threshold between yesterday and tomorrow, a sense of anticipation and joy engulfs us.
We have awaited this day since we first walked onto this campus. We are a diverse group of people with different backgrounds and cultures.
Yet we are friends who love and respect one another.
We are a combination of everyone as a whole, and together we will fly to new heights. To work, college, and families. We leave here today for the last time, not the underclassmen we once were or the children we came here as, but as adults with our own thoughts, dreams, and goals.
As we look back, we realize just how short 4 years can be. And now we leave today a powerful generation that will change the future.
We must leave the security of high school and move on into bigger and better things.
We are the future.
We are the class of 1995, and we will make a difference.
And I would like to welcome all staff, family, and friends to Ruben S. Ayala's third commencement ceremony. We are pleased to be able to share this day with you as well as with our special guests here today. Today we have with us, sitting on the stage, Senator and Mrs. Ayala. Mr. Luis W. Moreno, Vice President, Board of Education. Mr. Les Johnson, Clerk, Board of Education. Mrs. Dina M. Vino, Member, Board of Education. Mrs. Donna Silva, Member, Board of Education. Dr. Stephen A. Goldstone, Superintendent, Chino Unified School District. Mrs. Doreen Daly, Director of Curriculum. Mr. E. Michael Rossi, Assistant Superintendent, Personnel Services. Alan Bayless, Associate Superintendent, Business Operations. Dr. Glenda Ramsey, Principal, Ayala High School. Mayor Mike Whitman, City of Chino Hills. Captain Mike Stodell, Chino Hills Sheriff Station. Mr. Richard Parkhouse, Director of Activities, Ayala High School. Mrs. Debbie Weiss, Junior Class Advisor. Mrs. Cindy Robinson, Senior Class Advisor. Mr. Michael Stokey, Valedictorian. Ms. Rika Tonis, Salutatorian. And Michelle Fables, President of the Class of 1995. Sitting in the audience with us today is Councilmember Gary Larson and Mrs. Larson. Mayor Pro Tem Ed Graham. Councilmember James Fallman. Councilmember Gwen Norton Perry. Gary Cracker, Bruce Weber, Mrs. Richard Parkhouse, Mr. Dean Ramsey, Mr. and Mrs. Ed Brown, Mr. and Mrs. Melcher Lopez, Mr. and Mrs. Warren Sherrill, Mr. and Mrs. Dozier, and Mr. and Mrs. Newman. Today is an important day for us, the class of 1995. It marks a turning point in all of our lives. Parents realize that their little boys and little girls are no longer little. These young men and women here realize that their childhoods are gone, and they stand now on the threshold of the working world, college life, and eventual families. But today is our day to celebrate our accomplishments not only the last 4 years of high school, but over the last 17 or 18 years of our lives. Class of 95, we have achieved so much and left a great impact on Ayala High School. Today is our day to congratulate ourselves. So let us take this step and never look back, never think twice, and be proud to let the world know that the legacy of the class of 1995 will live on forever. Again, welcome, and share with us the first day of the rest of our lives. Thank you. And now we have Dr. Stephen A. Goldstone, Superintendent.
I want to tell you there is some good news about this rain. My speech was melted. Okay? Before. Keep this real brief. A high school graduation is something you'll remember forever, and I think I would double it for you. And this is something you'll remember forever. Just a couple of words. You face some adversity today, and I ask you in the future to smile at adversity, to shout at the darkness, to walk in the sun, and to stay forever young. God bless you.
Sabrina Hilding, class member.
The end of a good book, a baby's first steps, the wilting of a flower,
and now a high school graduation. But as graduation closes one door, it opens another. And through this door lies the future, which for many of us brings uncertainty. With such new experiences ahead of us, I find comfort in my pleasant memories of the past. Together, we all share a common bond, the bond of adolescence. We have known each other as children, we have watched each other grow, and now today, we will know each other as adults. For as long as I can remember, each school year has ended with a classroom party, a celebration with cookies and cupcakes as congratulations for all of our hard work. We turned in our books, we packed up our desks and our pencil cases, and with these took irreplaceable memories that will never be forgotten. Memories of childhood friends, when you knew everyone's name and face by heart, and summer plans were easy to keep track of. Most certainly, though, we knew that we would all be back together again the next year. It would be a different classroom and a different teacher, but once again, we would make memories together. And so the cycle continues, and June has come again for us, but this time it is different. Together, we rejoice again at that same end of the year party, only this time it is over graduation cake and at grad night. Somehow the past transformed itself into the future, and whatever lies ahead will be changed. The milk money from school days has been spent on senior activities. The nation ball has stopped with final exams, and those spring party dresses have turned into caps and gowns. Once again, we pack up our desks and our folders, but this time we leave many of them behind for the others who will follow. The summer plans that we knew so well have vanished, leaving college dreams and visions of the future. Suddenly, we wonder when the exact moment came when we stopped knowing the names of every person in our class. It is graduation, an ending of the old school days we knew, and the beginning of our lives ahead. This time we will not return in September. Instead, we will look forward to a new beginning, that door to the future where our lives will find their destiny. From this moment on, each of our paths will diverge, but do not forget the memories. For although there will be change and distance between us all, we will share this common ending and beginning, graduation. Memories, they cannot be taken from us, they cannot be altered, and they can most certainly not be given. They are ours, the senior class of 1995, and through them, we will be together always. I'd like to introduce to you Ms. Michelle Favis, our senior class president. Ayala, the home of scholars and champions. The class of 1995 will always consider this school a home, as we have shared many memories and excelled in athletics and in academics. On behalf of class of 1995, I would like to present the class gift, which is the mural on the gym, stating exactly what this class believes Ayala is about. It's on the outside.
seems to be a day of melting speeches, but there is something I need to say to you that is simply from the heart. I have been here while you built this high school. I have been here while you built this gymnasium. The banners that are hanging on these walls are yours, and the 3,000 people that are here tonight are here because you succeeded. Believe it or not, I had a speech to share with you tonight where I talked about goals and where I talked about dreams and where I talked about believing that each of you could make them happen. You have made Ayala High School happen. You have made this graduation happen. And I have one thing to say to you that I have been repeating to you for 4 years. Ladies and gentlemen, you are awesome.
Caesar upon crossing the Rubicon into Rome. Now is the phrase that each individual in the graduating class can speak. 4 years ago, many of us came to Ayala with high hopes and expectations for our high school years. Each student was equipped with a schedule and a folder that had a map of the school on the back. Unfortunately, most of us couldn't read a map, and we were too scared of the upperclassmen to ask them for directions. Yet either way, we felt completely lost.
High school was a whole new world, a place of higher learning, new friends, and new teachers. Though some of us were frightened and confused, it did not compare with the overwhelming feelings of awe and excitement from the grandeur of Ayala's bustling activities and abundant spirit.
We had the opportunity to attend rallies, sporting events, plays, club activities, and so much more. And we have triumphed tremendously in all of our endeavors. Band and pageantry, cross country, track, water polo, soccer, wrestling, and various other sports have gained great victory over opposing teams.
We are truly a class of talented individuals, and together we are a much more formidable team, surpassing all odds in our way. Today, that togetherness we share is greatly recognized, for we honor another victory, that of academics. Our time has finally come to rise above all and shine. It is an honor that took many arduous hours of hard work and devotion. This is our greatest moment together, and one that shall endure forever.
I commend our parents, friends, and relatives to gaze intently upon our class, and there you will find future doctors, lawyers, politicians, engineers, tradesmen, teachers, service workers, and so many other careers. Each of them has earned their eighth place in society and now commands the respect of the community. Within these 4 short years, most of us have developed close relationships with our colleagues. It has allowed us to face these challenges and acquire the skills that school attempts to teach us. These include the knowledge to function productively in society, the ability to adapt to an environment, and the ability to work both cooperatively and independently. Of course, these are only a glimpse of what we have been exposed to. We have learned so much more.
When we came here, the upperclassmen had claimed that we were the smallest freshmen they had ever seen. However, it seems that these few years have added a few inches and some common sense to us all. Our times together have been most valuable, and they have given us experiences that will last a lifetime. We have seen the changes, the growth, and the maturity, not only in ourselves, but in our friends and fellow colleagues as well. Furthermore, our 4 years here at Ayala have not only provided us with memorable moments, but also allowed us to develop our dreams, which has made us who we are and determined what our reality of tomorrow will be. They have transformed us into the leaders of the next age.
We are the mighty bulldogs, and we have conquered one of the greatest obstacles of our lives. So take pride in this achievement, and may the parents, teachers, and fellow peers here acknowledge the fact that they have all contributed to the success of everyone here.
Eleanor Roosevelt once said, "The future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams." Well, today is a great day to remember, for our dreams are also acknowledged and will guide us to our destination. We must not look at today as the end,
for we have only just begun, and the future belongs to us.
It is very easy as we present to you the graduating class of 1995. It is going to be very easy in these close quarters for you to want to celebrate. What I am asking you to remember is that each of these students who comes forward to receive his or her diploma receives and should have his or her own very special moment in the sun. So as you congratulate, As you congratulate tonight these students, please be aware that as you applaud or cheer for the young person that is walking across the stage that belongs to you, please limit your celebration so that the next young person may have his or her share of very special time. I need to ask you to do that. Now, there are some very special people this evening who are going to honor these graduates. First of all, sitting out there in the rain is a chair, empty chair, for Mr. Val Harper. For those of you who knew Mr. Val Harper, I'm sure he is here in spirit with us this evening. To tell you that you have another very special honor this evening, a very special occasion for us, as it always is. One of the gentlemen who is going to be handing you your diplomas this evening, and whose speech also melted in the rain, you will be receiving your diplomas tonight from a very special gentleman who received the first ever Ruben S. Ayala High School diploma. Senator Ayala is just off the plane from the legislative halls in Sacramento because he would not miss this graduation. He will be presenting your diplomas to you this evening. Also presenting your diplomas to you, and I'm not sure this gentleman knows he gets to do that, but we have 37 years of outstanding service to the Chino Unified School District from someone who is loved by all of us and who is retiring. He will be handing you your diplomas this evening also, Mr. Richard Kruger. And of course the people that through a great deal of adversity, which many of us have seen, provide all of the things and stand by us when we really get in tight spots, as they have this evening, representing the Board of Education, Mr. Les Johnson. Now, the very special time that you have all been waiting for, and again, I depend on you, as you have done the rest of this evening, to respond with maximum dignity, because we love you. Mr. Johnson, I present to you the Ruben S. Ayala High School graduating class of 1994. Graduate, and I meant it. The graduating class of, one more time, the graduating class of. All right, guys, come on, let's try it one more time. Follow the directions. The graduating class of. One more time, we need to return to the business at hand, and once more,
I wish to thank you for your cooperation this evening. You are awesome. And now we are going to do what we came here for. Let me do this one more time. Mr. Johnson, it is with a great deal of pride and pleasure that I present to you the Ruben S. Ayala graduating high school class of 1995.
I will keep this very brief. I have two comments. The first comment is to my fellow board members, and I want you to remember this day and remember the need for an enclosed stadium. And I'll move on to another item. On behalf of the Board of Education, including Mr. Rich, who was not able to be here, he really wanted to be here. He sent his regards and also his congratulations to you. But on behalf of the Board of Education for Chino Unified School District, I hereby certify that each and every graduate have met all the requirements of Chino Unified School District and the state of California, and I hereby declare them as graduates of the class of 1995.
Michelle Davis. Rika Blanca Alabastro Tai. Michael Stokey. Maharalika Dozier. Jessen Farrar Dueler. Ian Imler. Cindy Sujaret. Anthony Lou Nguyen. Shannon Christine Liu. Heidi Ann Kuhn. Kelly Lynn McWorney. Nicole Renee Trejo. Catherine Lynn Tetro Rojas. Nelson Ramirez. Kelly Lynn Madden. Ritzy Villanueva. Kimberly Ann Dean. Ian Keith Makashev. Christine Nicole Pierce. Rodolfo Sanchez Jr. Lisa Christine Borzik. Urbany Delene Mesa. Diana Modesta Chavez. Samantha Claire Howard. Marlene Melody Gilbert. Gaspar Vincenzo Longo. Amy Kathleen Scott. Sidari Amber Sherman. Melinda K. Murray. Neil Bennett Neiman. Dawn Ann LeBlanc. Kelly Lene O'Connor. Lamar Tyler. Sergansu Sean Kundu. Derek Anthony Vitato. Michael John D. Sides. Odyssey Wilridge. Sheila Bouillon. Duchess Patrice Antoinette Dansler. Russell Juan Cruz. Ty Berry. Shelly Monique Smith. Tracy Camille Agee. Shannon Michelle Mathis. Hassan Kareem Webb. George Markey. Jennifer Ann Pinkowski. Amber Melanie Godola. Erica Aurora Lazardi.
Vandana Rustia. Jessica Beltran. Parvita Patel. Jason Abdul Salam Munsim. Samar Desai. Amy Willis. Ruby Ann Ocampo. Rebecca Marie Casella Simonson. Brandon Matsui. Darcy Jensen. William Perry Gray III. Dolores Gabrielle Cabello. Sabrina Joan Hilding. Suzanne Yangla. Liana Sonko. Inez Pineda. Lawrence Michael Bendijo. Rocky Kelsey O'Brien. Pankaj Gupta. Courtney Christine Wolfchief. Thomas F. Espineda. Christy Lynn Wagner. Jody Joy Paano de Leon. Brandon Joseph Johannes Barella. John Pierre Palejo. Carly Ray Kogler. Kevin Pascasio Garcia. Corey Albers. Lindsay Ann Jasmine. Jennifer Lee Keating. Christopher A. DeVera. Clayton Austin Record. Arthur Edward Montoya. John Robert Acunzo. Carissa Lynn Bertone. Christine Suzanne Alvarado. Denise Michelle Graziadio. Heather Ann Snookel. Aaron Mark Friesen. Adiban Bungula Tarana. Janine Avila. Christopher Adam Cisneros. Wyman Lusa. Annie Maekwon Liu. Cindy Sung. Heather Michelle Reynolds. Marianne Reyes Luz. Colleen Marie Tan. Jing Tian. Alicia Ann Ballett. Luis Roberto Ramirez. Melissa Miranda. Adelia Lopez. Bobby Bernice West. Diana Rubio. Chantel Renee Hawthorne. Ricky August Lozano. Janelle Renee Ball. Melinda Rachel Waymeyer. Courtney Ann Fitzpatrick. Ricardo Lopez. Tanya Marie Pilonero. Genevieve DeHaro. Janine Kay. Daniel Iannetta. Nicole Michelle Nicholas. Sabrina Gutierrez. Jeffrey Thomas Truitt. Octavio Velasco. Latanya Renee Hall. Diego.
Chad Marshall Brown.
Stephen Gabriel Josephson.
Heather Elizabeth Sloto.
Sandra Lucia.
Jason Bradley.
Nathan Michael Boudreau.
Julie Carey.
Sergio D. Lopez.
Eric Gregory Long.
Charles Richard Mendoza.
Sarah Sherry Bird.
Veronica Gardia.
Jennifer Tannen Ingebreston.
Gregory Lucero.
Douglas John Gallup.
Kevin Toller.
Sandra Elizabeth Rodriguez.
Jacqueline Ann Ingebrigtsen.
William Jeffrey Harper.
Bentley Pearson Lindstrom.
Daniel Lewis Vasquez.
Jennifer Christina Melvin.
Anitra Ann Mora.
Chip Olos.
Crystal Michelle Johnson.
Deborah May Vaught.
Josh Lewis Conley.
Brian Alito Legaspi.
Lavinia Emanuela Rusincio.
Gina Christine Boswell.
Stephen Subner Hughes.
Manu Joe Seffi.
Maria Yamas.
Eleanor Furman II.
Ernest J. De Leon Jr.
Paul Staley.
Cheryl Aguba.
Lori Lee Blosier.
Jeffrey Stephen Wynn.
Heather Kathleen Davis.
Janelle Eberle.
Maggie Mohammed Abu Habis. David Scott Ferrar.
Anthony Giovanni Casamismo.
Sandra Dawn Baker.
Brandon Mark Jeppelay.
Linda Kang.
Jennifer Ann Rose.
Lysander Dante Estuar.
Daniel Michael Loera.
Anthea Felice Cruz.
Gabriel Jose Olliman.
Celso J. Fuenconcilio.
Otilio Manuel Ortega.
Connie Marie Burgraff.
Nadine Jeanette Piano.
Jimin Hall.
And Anna Julie Montano.
Kiyomi Tsuyuki.
Michael Caesar Velasco.
Saminder Singh Braywar.
Monica Marie Flores.
Nolani Tanoi.
Kelly Joe McNeil.
Thomas Gieb.
Ryan Joseph Ackerman.
Jacqueline Ann Cruz.
Drew Nguyen.
Robin Godfrey Pugleka Gwari.
Marilu Morales.
Sarah Lorraine Hickman.
Nine. Sophia Chaudhry.
Percival Pacifico.
Victor Maurice Wilson.
Angel Irene Flores.
Gabriel James Dominguez.
Arturo Nunez.
McCain Elizabeth Louder.
Wendy Ann Miller.
Michelle Yvonne Fryer.
Art Olson.
Brian James Dutton.
Michelle Gachalian. Tubig.
Jody Lynn Lopez.
Bonnie Lee.
Majid Malik Witherspoon.
Mike Ditta.
Michelle Lynette French.
Lisa Kim Nguyen.
Richard Paul Perez.
Richard Michael Camarena.
Rob Michael Houlihan II.
Jeremiah Todd Dare.
Elise Renee Ludwig.
Melissa Allison Cook.
Barbara Batista.
Gina Marie Carangelo.
Christina Maria Osagetta.
Robert Joseph McAvely.
Andy Sujanchi Galati.
Jason Uriel.
Lourdes Nunez.
Sonia Medel Castellanos.
Matt Todd Fuller.
Arnold Salai Cruz.
Jose Luis Cadillo.
Gidget Christine Navarro.
Tamara Michelle Plant.
Anthony Claret Manowitz.
John Choi.
Ivy G. Fong.
Kelly Denise Wong.
Sai Anuku.
Teresa Militante.
John J. Mendoza.
Julius Tano.
Sherry Aguba.
Nicole Kaliami Okaoku.
Daniel Valumandir.
Michael Renee Carter.
Michael Yeager.
Kimberly Ann Thompson.
Shauna Nicole Gomez.
Eric Austin Brown.
Brian Cohen.
Michelle Marie Thomas.
Monique Marie Ortiz.
Jason Arthur Hallberg.
Todd Lee Matthews.
Ford.
Megan Lee Harden.
Sonia Kathleen Clark.
Kelly Ann Peary.
Lee Breitenbach.
Patricia Zamarifa.
Melissa Christine Borden.
Millicent Marie Pellegrino.
Marisol Diaz.
Carolee Erickson.
Mosey Jamila Blaine.
Sarah Rachel Thompson.
Joshua Charles Nurse.
Christy Lynn Cox.
Stephanie Marie Peck.
Christine V. Soriano.
Stephen LeBlanc.
Stephen M.
Rodriguez. Jennifer Elena Martinez.
Amanda Denise Silva.
Jose Junior De La Torre.
Jennifer Ann Even.
Kelly E. McGuire.
Ernest Alcala.
Stephen Paul Sherrill.
Lori Kathleen Dixon.
Travis Charles Rockwell.
Daniel Jeremiah McGurk.
Crystal Janine Mendez.
Michael Robert Bertucci.
Jason Davis.
Melanie Nicole Smith.
Sarah Nadine Karama.
Francisco Deanda.
Daniel Ramirez.
Angelica Osigueda.
Courtney Ann Billingsley.
Lydia Melissa Yanez.
Karen Lynn Rodriguez.
Cruz Delgadillo.
Billy Bizarro.
Michelle Marie Neptune.
Misty Rose Ramirez.
Jason Smolchuk.
Ryan Scott Rasmussen.
Allison Nicole Feeney.
Kenneth the Beast Marquardt.
Jennifer Jean Reese.
Rhiannon Marie Davis.
Henry O'Bally.
Brian K. Kim.
Sarah Beth Paschke.
Darren Lee Lowry.
Douglas Trent Muncy.
Angelique Maria Mulligan.
Melissa Ann De La Cruz.
Daniel Stevenson Jackson.
Brendan J. Kingsbury.
Jonathan Natividad Jarvina.
Sandra Adrian Garcia.
Matthew Sherman.
Juan D. Rios Jr.
Julie Lee Cowan.
Deanna Marie Chakot.
Shannon Elizabeth De La Torre.
Augustine Tony Vasile.
Noel Gittamy.
Matthew Jason McDonald.
Shauna Rimsky.
Tamara Christine Velez.
Dan Garcia.
Donald Pierce.
Michaela Trudell.
Michelle Fawn.
Monica Ann Jeter.
Jeanette Hurtado.
Kevin Drugget.
Daniel Joseph Miller.
Amy Lynn Bertelny.
John Andrew Davis.
Philip Michael Reynosa.
Neil Spearing.
Michael Grant.
Bridget Galvez.
Nadia Patricia Rosenthal.
David J. Leal.
Kevin Bernard Eatman.
Jacqueline Marie Allison.
Richard Christopher Carmona.
Daniel Babel.
Rosalind Marie Richardson.
Ryan Scott Seebeck.
Andre Aaron Campbell.
Kimberly S. Osorio.
Steven Cox.
Jamie Deanne Seeger.
Kelly Ann McFarland.
Stephen Michael Smith.
Neil Cano.
Marisa Ann Corbellis.
Roxanne Reyes.
Sean Dean Mortensen.
Daniel Brian Feldman.
Stephanie Ray Pinedo.
Christine Wu.
Michael Robert Morrell.
Timothy Earl Schreiner.
Judy Wu.
Yolanda Christina Michelle.
Amber Maureen Miranda.
Yvette Martinez.
Ryan Ford.
Brian Fernandez.
George Anthony Lindner.
Carlos Ortiz.
Eric Olson.
Jennifer Marie Sheckles.
Sanji Henderson.
June Erin O'Neill.
Corrine Elaine Valdez.
Ryan Herford.
Luis Baez.
Sylvia Ann Carolus.
Lindsay Suzanne Hansen.
Van Buren Watts III.
Frank Mejia.
Sandra Leela Strand.
Karen Marie Coyne.
Kevin James Kegley.
Judy Taylor.
Jeff Shepard.
Neil Baldon.
Janelle Marie Fernandez.
Melissa Dawn Del Rey.
Sandra Aguilera.
Brian Cummings.
David Stebbins.
Jennifer Ann Niffen.
Therese Sarah Ann Zandla.
Sarah Michi Uishima.
Andrew Patrick McCarty.
Jeffrey Malcolm McLarty.
Joshua Davoud Fair.
Mickey Bassin.
Kevin Smith.
Cynthia Marie Noriega.
Jennifer Cronkite.
Liliana Marie Velasco.
Dinah Tooney.
David Christofferson.
Asama Thurman Chaudhry.
Peter Ross.
Sabrina Sarari Reza.
Mike Candace.
Gabriel Pinyagua.
Jennifer Michelle Patuck.
Shauna Felice Esquera.
Gary Paul O'Sullivan.
Elizabeth Marie Calderon.
Jennifer Marie Evers.
Trinell Lee Brown.
Jonathan David Grime.
Veronica Michelle Mora.
Bijal Shaw.
Megan Brantley Gutierrez.
Kevin Robert McCarthy.
Matthew Richard Burris.
Stephanie Langlang Yep.
Jonathan James Neveroff.
Cockrell.
Renal Vidal.
Robert Cockler.
Michael Wren.
Holly Jean Spiegel.
Richard Dominic Cohen.
Robert Allen Fisher.
Robert Kent Ford.
Kelly Nicole Ruddy.
Donald Goldberry.
Amy Lynn Rover.
Star Therese Simmons.
Jason Kane Palmer.
Jacia O'Neill Gale.
Kathleen Marie Thompson.
Courtney Marie Esparza.
Sean Anderson Nichols.
Gabriel Lopez.
Pauline Enriqueta Duran.
David Duran.
Amanda Lynn Smith.
Marla Marie Perez.
Brooke Suzanne Mundy.
Laura Christine Romero.
Elise Michelle Hecklin.
Richard Kane Pinterest.
Krista Michelle Kemp.
Johnson Lau.
Mary Allison Easterly.
Lourdes Quintana Hernandez.
Chaiwat Rodney Rodneson.
Cassie Park.
Patty Yu.
Ramon Ruben Carter.
Curtis Ivory Hayes II.
Cameron Marie Innerbeckler.
Nicole Marie Domingo.
Paul Joseph DeCaris.
Tiffany Tong Evans.
Jason Robert Dickinson.
Lennon Kwan.
Janelle Rivera.
Juan Nguyen.
Alex Russell Jones.
And Jean Lee.
Lakeisha Janae Rivers.
Monica Lugo Carrillo.
Andres De Trilliano.
Jason Sanford.
Christy Marie Bolt.
Heather Danielle Weisky.
Mandy Elena Farchik.
Trina Rebecca Harlan.
Veronica Nahara.
Robert Woodrow Rudin.
Stephen Michael Bernbaum.
Jason Andrew McLaughlin.
Justin Grant Simpson.
Sean Andrew Gentry.
Deja Renee Nunley.
Christina Marie Sutherland.
Brian Scott Robinson.
John Reynolds Miller II.
Tanelle Marie Oran.
Kristen Lee Kubro.
Robert E. Block.
Jeff Faginero.
Jasmine Miss Gates.
Krista Elaine O'Brien.
Jennifer Ann Thompson.
Melissa Lee Perkins.
Renee Christian Acuna.
Joseph Reed Ekstrom.
Shannon Marie Chavez.
Shannon Marie Brown.
Vaughn Allen Clem.
Christina Marie Galvan. Monica Eileen Gonzalez.
Jose Roman Galindo. Jason Robert Peppercorn. Jason Anthony Moreno.
Congratulate ourselves and applaud ourselves for a job well done. T-E-N-O-T-S. What's that spell? Who are we? Who's the best?
So, I guess if you say so.
Oh, I guess.
say so. I had to pack my things and go.
That's right, hit the road, Dad. And don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Dad. And don't you come back no more. Hit the road, Dad. And don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Dad. And don't you come back no more. One, two, three. Hit the road, Dad.
And don't you ever come back.
Hit the road, Dad.
Hit the road.
Treat me this way, cause I'll be back on my feet someday. Well, I guess if you say so, I have to pack my things and go.
Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more. No more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, don't you come back no more.
For support, encouragement, and love for these past 4 years. Judy and Michelle Lizette, I want to thank you guys so much for your friendship and support. To my brother and my sister, I want to thank you too for putting up with me. And finally, Monica, Chris Brown, the best. I love you all. Love, Shannon.
Mom, Dad, I don't even know where to start, and they're all because of you. I could repay you one day. Adam, okay, my first love. This is one of our few memories to come, and I love you. To all my friends, thank you for everything. And we have shared so many memories. I hope you grow old and care more. To my babies, Anthony and Alec, I love you. Be careful, take care of you. Brother Charles is gonna be a sophomore next. Good luck and keep our name. To my little sister Jasmine, I love you. You're my next. To my sister Janine, been through a lot together
and you've shown me a lot.
I've learned a lot from all your little mistakes and I hope one day we can become closer. I love you, thanks.
Mom and Dad, together you two have provided me with all the love and encouragement I needed to make something of myself. I was so blessed to receive full love such as yourselves. Thank you for your love and support. I love you. David, Stephen, and Kevin. My three favorite. I've loved every moment of our team more. We're the best brothers of girls. What can I say? Years we've shared our lives. Even though we'll all be going our separate ways, the memories of good, bad, happy, and sad, and even confused will remain in my heart always, guys. All my love, Janelle.
Shannon, I would like to thank my parents and let them know how much I appreciate everything they've done for me. They've always been very understanding and supportive. I would also like to say hi to my sister Lorraine, for Shekels, and my cousin Julie. Special in my life, and they mean a lot to me. Thank you.
Hi, Mom. Este recado es para decirle gracias por todo el esfuerzo que usted hizo para ayudarme a salir adelante durante estos 12 años. Si su esfuerzo, no sé si hoy estuviera. Usted me ha enseñado a esforzarme para ayudar a los que más quiero. Por esa razón, voy a salir adelante en la universidad. Don't worry, I don't have a headache. To all my buddies, you all know who you are, and my radio off.
This is Alex. I'd just like to say thank you to my mom and dad for encouraging me to write. I hope you know I've appreciated everything. I'd also like to encourage my younger brother Michael the best he can, and I hope you make the best in years. I would also like to say thank you to the rest of my family for always being there for me down. I would also like to say thank you to all my friends and...
Hi everyone, this is Monica. First, I would mom and dad for all their love. And to my sister Erin, I love you, but you cannot have my room when I go to college. Also, I want to send my thanks and love my friends and bless everyone here. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Sarah Yoshima. I would first of all like to thank my dad for everything he has ever done for me. I would also like to thank Mr. Goff for taking care of me all these years. To Mr. Peters, thanks for being the best teacher that I have ever had, and thanks for all your advice and your wonderful friendship. To my two sisters, Amy and Erin, good luck in high school, and I hope you make it as memorable as I made mine. To my boyfriend, Andy, thank you for always helping me and for always being there for me. Jennifer Niffin, Jeff McClarty, and Chris, you guys are wonderful friends. I'll love you always. Please to soccer team, Division 3, CIF champs. Good luck in all of you. I love all you guys.
Dear Mom and Dad, thank you for all your love and support throughout my high school years. It's been tough, but look, I made it. I love you with all of my heart. Bernie, thank you for helping me when I needed it. Christina, my little sis, thanks for listening to my problems. Sarah, it's been a long road, but we did it. Thanks, true friends. But not least, thanks for being by me every time. I love you all, and you again.
Right on, I'm graduating. Love you, Mom and Dad. Love you too, Isabel. This is me, Lysander.
Dad, Mariela, family. Thanks for always standing by and putting your fitness in me. To Neil, Jeff, and the cross country, thanks for making running so much fun and worth it. Josh, Doug, and Al, thanks for helping me in my senior and making the year full of interesting times. To Rika and the Thai fam, thanks for giving me your friendship and a lifetime of memories to cherish. And to the class of 1995, I am proud to call each of you a friend. Best of luck to you all in the future.
I want to thank all, especially my dad, Dan Ingebretson, my mom, Marshawn Ingebretson, and my stepdad, Mike Kimbrough. I couldn't have gotten here without you. You make me feel very special. Love, Jenny Ingebretson.
Maharlika Dose would like to take time out to thank all those who helped me survive high school. Mom and Dad, the days I came home crying about this or that, look at me now. I've finally made it. Thank you for everything. You'll never know how much you are appreciated. I love you. Lagaya, you are the best. Ever. As sisters, we will conquer all together. Hope to see you too as a Trojan someday. And lastly, Kelly O'Connor and Selena Hernandez. You two are the best friends a person could ever have. Congratulations to the two of you for graduating. I'm glad we get to share this beautiful, memorable day together. Both so much. Class of 95, forever.
In years, we have watched each other grow. Words cannot express all my love and appreciation for you. Thank you for everything you've given me. I love you. To Scott. We have shared a lot together over the past 3 years. I am so proud of you for all of your accomplishments. Thank you for continuously standing by my side. I will always love you. To Tami and Lika, thank you guys for making my high school years so memorable. I can never thank you two enough for always standing by me when I needed to. Ms. Harkett, thank you for believing in me even when I can never repay you for what you gave me. All my friends, we did it, guys. We finally made it. Although we must go our own separate ways now, I will never forget all the memories we have created. Best of luck to the class of 1995. Love always, Kelly O'Connell.
My dad, I want you both to know that I love you very much, and I appreciate all that you've done for me. Without your guidance and support, I would have never made it. Throughout the future, I will always know how much you care, and I promise to make you proud. As I continue down my path for life, I will go hard, but never forget who got me started. Marlinda, as I leave high school, I will not forget the inspiration you gave me. As you step into the world at Ayala, I know you will do things here much more than I have done. As I venture on to Arizona, it is hardest to leave you. You are my life, and I love you very much. How much I'm going to miss you. You have made my year the best, and as we leave high school, I want you to know that I will love you for always. And the class of 1995, I hope you all accomplish dreams. Each one of you has a special place in my heart. Class of 1995 forever.
Hi Dad, this is Smurfy. I just want to thank you for everything you've done for me. Megan, I don't want you to worry if you can come and see me down in San Diego. Bill, I want to thank you for all the love you've shown me and all the memories that we've made. And last but not least, Mom, thank you for everything you've done. You truly are my inspiration, and I love you so much.
Hi Mom, Dad, Ryan, Scott, and Katie. It's me, Heather. I want to express my thanks and appreciation for giving me out there. 4 years
passed so quickly,
I often wonder where it all went. Friends come and go so easily, but it's the family that sticks by yours. To my mother, father, and siblings,
I open my
heart to the thanks, love, I am
to my family.
This is for my loving parents, Ricky and Helen Lou. I know that I put you through 17 crazy years, but I'd like to tell you now how much I've really appreciated
all you've done for me.
I love you from the bottom of my heart. Even though I'm going far away, I'll always be your girl.
And to
Jimmy and Calvin, thanks for always being great big brothers. And to my best friends in the whole wide world, Michelle, Cindy, and Yvette, we've overcome time and distance, and yet we're still friends. I know will continue to do the same, and when I'm in Boston. True friendship will last forever. And of course, the park. What can I say? You've influenced my life so great. Just remember, you've made a difference in so many lives. Please don't ever stop. Class of 1995, we are the best. Good luck to all of you, and see you at our 20-year reunion. Love always, Annie Lou.
Hello, Neiman's family. This is Neil. I want to thank you all for coming to our my graduation. Thank you for all your support, and for all of you out-of-state people, thank you for showing up to my graduation. And I will see you later. I'm out of here.
I'd like to thank my family and friends. I love you all. Thank you for not killing me when I was unbearable during finals, for waking me up when I fell asleep. And Jenny, I hope you have as much fun in your next 3 years as I have.
This is Jennifer Melvin. I just wanted to say to my parents, thank you for everything, and I love you both very, very much.
Hi, this is Jackie Ingebrigtsen. I'm very proud to be graduating with the class of 1995. So many of you have helped me to make it here. I want to thank all of my friends and family, and a special thanks to my parents for their love and support. I love you.
Hi, this is Lisa Nguyen. Before anything, I'd like to thank teachers and friends for guiding me the last 4 years with advice and more support. I'd like to give special thanks to my family in Vietnamese. Con muốn cảm ơn bố mẹ, Jimmy, ông bà, bà ngoại và các cô chú bác đã thương và giúp con trong 17 năm nay. Without you all, I wouldn't be here today. I'd like to thank my cousin Tom
for coming down here.
Thanks. I love you all. Smile.
Hi, this is Therese Daslev, and today I'm here in front of all my family and friends, and I'd like to thank all of you for being there for me and helping me get to this point. And most of all, thanks to Mom and Dad. I love you both.
Junior, thank you for
being my little brother
and best friend.
For joining me in
it. And for sharing this. You couldn't be here tonight, but I wish you the best in life. Thank you for teaching me to express to you. From my family and friends, I received the most treasured gift in my life, or forever.
To all the Lugos out there, well, guys, thanks for everything you've done for me. Mama, I know that we had our difference and tough times, but here's my chance to say how I really feel inside. I love you with my heart. As a mother, you gave me birth and love, and as a
friend,
you tried to understand me. Thanks a bunch. Appa, I know you're a man of little words, which is why I can say that when you give me that one look, I know exactly what you're thinking. I love you too, and I'm glad we've understood each other through good and bad. My season. I'm glad we're so close and I can tell you everything because when I need you're always there. And Ricky, just because I'm leaving doesn't mean that I'm not going to bring you back and get you to Taco Bell. Keep working so hard so one day both of you will be up here. And Jim, hey sis, we've been through a lot and I know that we'll be there for each other. And to the Judys, I love you guys and thanks a lot for the memories. Love, Monica.
Hi Mom, Dad, Emily, Megan, and everyone else up here. This is Meg. Mom and Dad, thank you for your love for caring through my
life.
The most thank you for friends. Emma, thank you for all the time you spent me my homework and helping me out. And Megan, thank you for dragging me out of my room when I didn't want to do homework. Inshallah, Rabbanah wa fatni, wa kaleya wa inshallah. Tafrahu baya, ya mama wa baba, wa billahamilu wa sikkunaya. I love you all more than I can tell you. Nice.
I love you, sis. To all of my friends, thanks for all of your friendships. I love you all. Love, Courtney. Mom and Dad, you both mean the world to me. You truly are my best friend. Without you, none of this would be possible. So my plan is to show you that I understand. You are appreciated. My life would truly be empty without you. I love you both unconditionally. You truly are my best friend. And you are the wind beneath my wings. I love you. I can't say it enough.
Even when I disappointed them, they never gave up on me. They reassured me that there was always a second chance to prove myself. Me well, and I hope they feel proud of themselves. We've had our differences, and I've done a lot of bad, and she's felt responsible. I want her to know that she's been a good single parent, and Mama, you are appreciated and loved much. For you, Miss Robson, I want to tell you that you've not only been an excellent teacher, but a terrific friend. You're an individual that will always have high school memories. I hope that many of us will remember things that have taken miles. I won't forget the fun we had. I'll miss you all.
Hi, it's me, Laura Romero, and I'm so thankful for my mom. She is so beautiful and always. I want to tell Melinda, Alicia, and Patrick, you are definitions of sisters and brothers. And to my dad, I do love you. I want to tell Eric, you helped me up, down. Thanks to my best friend, Marla, I love you. You are my sunshine. To Jackie, Jen, Rhiannon, Sabrina, Richard, Tim Snell, David, etc. Friends forever. Love you all. Hugs and kisses.
Hi, this is Nicole. I just wanted to say thank you to my mom and my dad for helping me with everything. You guys a lot, and I don't know what I'd do without you. I want to say good luck to all my friends, and I'm going to miss you, and I want to let you know that you'll always be a part of me in my heart and in my mind.
Hello, this is Duchess. I would like to thank God first and foremost. I would also like to thank my mom and dad for all their support. I love you both. To my coaches, Goff, Fontaine, and Mason, thanks for pushing me to do more. To my foo-foo, keep smiling and keep your head up. I'll miss you. And to all my friends and family, God bless and I love you all.
This is Tracy Camille Agee, and I want to thank all those people who have stood behind me throughout my life. Thank you, Dad, for the many hours we played catch in the backyard. Thank you, Grandma, for the wonderful laughs we shared. And to Romel, my brother, you stay strong, and I wish you all the luck when you take my place here at Ayala.
And to my mom, Phyllis,
I wish you love, and after all you've done for me, my only gift to you is my gratitude. And when I'm 3,000 miles away, I am still nearby in your heart. I owe it all to you. Thank you,